Hey. Welcome back, everybody. How we doing today? We're back here at Goldcrest Valley, episode 96, I believe. I hope. This is Xbox One version, or edition. Xbox One. Been so long, I kind of forgot where we was at, folks. Ugh, what a mess. Got our new combines. Think they're ready to rock and roll. Let's circle around. Let's first see if everything's ready. How about that? We still got 1, 2, 3, and 6 to go, folks, from having all the fields. Growth. I see the growth. Okay. Folks, we ain't done planting yet. Well, we're gonna be doing a little bit of everything. Okay, we can handle that. Let's see. 3 look like it's growing. 1 and 2 needs top removed. And 6 is okay. I think we need to build our money up and wait for field 1 right when he gets done whatever he's doing. Let's see. Go soul. Okay, everything's ready for 24-20. Okay, let's bob around here. We got our sprayer here. What was 26 like? Was it needing anything? Yes, 26 needs to be let's check our animals out while we're all our prices are down on everything. Ooh. Folks, check that out. $1,046 maple field meal. We need to transport some soybeans, looks like. Anyway, I hope y'all doing okay today. I'm trying to rock the green screen behind me. It's not quite working, but hopefully the camera hold up better than it did with the PC version. There we go. I got this gallon of manure. This guy's. I think we're gonna go plant corn in this in here. Well, it's got to be cultivated first. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get this guy rocking and rolling and finishing. I have no idea who that is. That don't look like Boo or Elsie. Let's see. Let's make sure to turn the right way. So, folks, woke up. Let's see. I don't know when this is going to go out for y'all, but it's actually a Sunday morning for me. Or is it the 4th? No, the 5th. I believe this is the 5th. I hope it's the 5th. I'm blind on some of my bills. My neighbors smoked me out. Woke up with chest hurting and everything else. Still kind of hurting. Alright. That went the right way. This guy's done with 30. So let's go to 29. Uh-oh. forgot to do my headset. Wow. Early. Are we going to go to 26 before we go to 29? Because we got Sprayer up there waiting. I know y'all probably want to rock the combines, but we're going to hold up this a little bit on them. I got a little behind. Trying to do everything at once, I think. But we're going to go over here, cultivate, and then this guy can spray. Let's see here. All right. All right, we got Matt on this and working. And like I said, I had no idea who driving it. Maybe Jason or Boo hired her or something. I have no idea. Well, I forgot about a wolf. Look at there, folks. Wow. That's a lot of wool. Let's see, folks. Whoa. Got my good tractor on the auger wagon. Got a pickup truck up here. This. Oh. Oh. Okay. Forgot about this. And it's still working, too. Oh, we'll leave that alone. Let it work. Uh-oh, we done cycled through everything. Let's see. Folks, I did not see the gray trailers. Y'all see them? There they are. We're going to go get our gray trailers, and we're going to try to haul some soybeans. A lot of planters and stuff going. I know I got one more planter I need to be hired. Let's get this guy. See, our animal trailer needs to be done too. Let's see, at Maplefield Mill, and ours at the farm silo. I don't know how those trailers are still moving. We got a loan of zero. That's good. Everything's doing good except for cows. We're power food. And folks, I have no idea how we're going to fix that. I done sold the pecan. Okay, I done sold pecan. Bought it again. It's still doing the same daggum thing. So then I bought the other thing. And I don't think it will pick up anything other than just one material. So I have no idea how we're going to mix. But we're going to head over here, start filling these up with soybeans. And then we got to check the train. Got to check the train, see what we got there that we can haul. There might be some soybeans over already. And I don't want to get too much soybeans because once we dump that first trailer, it's over with. So, unless we get a great demand. I need to take him down now. Alright. Whoever this was done. Let's boogie on up there. Check this out. That's the only thing about it. We really don't know if they done the ends or not because it don't quite show up on the map. check and make sure our money's still going up there. 254,000, fixing to be 255. Oh yeah, let's fix these ends here. Because we want to get a good crop this time around. $255,000, folks, and climbing. I think our goal is 330,000+, if I'm not mistaken, to get field number one. And I know y'all probably saying, well, you're fixing to discontinue the series of Goldcrest because I'm making another one. I'm not going to discontinue this one, but I am going to slow down on it. We're just now getting where we can actually start racking in on the money, folks. See, it looks like it's all done. Fold up, going down to this other field. I think down here, let's see, we need to do a thing real quick on the map. See what we got planted. Let's see, we got corn up there. Field 4 is going to be corn too, I think. I'm not for sure. All that soybeans in the sand, canola over here. Don't know what we're gonna have at 26. Trying to think, we need some wheat. Let's have three fields of wheat across the bottom. How's that, folks? Holy cow, what happened? There we go. We're going to get some fuel in this guy here pretty soon. There we go. Going good. I need to get into... the trains. Where's the trains? What was this guy doing up here? I think I was going to trade him in, folks, because you see the ires on him? Well, I'm going to hold out. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Mr. Blue ain't got time for that. Let's go ahead and trade this guy in. We're going to sell him. Don't have to worry about him no more. Alright, this train is empty. So, let's pull up a little bit. And go over to soybeans is zero. No, okay. I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead and get Jason and Boo going. Ain't no sense in these new combines just sitting here. And while they're doing that, we're going to go ahead and swap out these soybeans and move them over to the train station, central transport hub. And yeah. I think what we're going to do, folks, most of the beans are already ready to cut, so You can go to our map real quick. And our growth. Come on. And because we got 11, 18, and all the fields around the center. Well, all of them's ready. These ones around the center is real ripe. So we'll go ahead and have them cutting beans. And when we get the beans done, we'll move to corn. And we'll just keep rocking. We're going to keep rocking the full hour. Yes. Okay. We're going to take this guy and bring him in. Folks, we're going to have to get another corn planter. Probably wouldn't hurt to trade this in the end. And get two more. Trade that now. What? Oh, we can keep this one, but is this going to cost us more in the long run? Which, you know, it'll be ours. I should have went around the other way. But actually, you know what, folks? Somebody would have to park that diggum trailer in the way. I wonder who done that. Probably Mr. Blue. Oh, there's all kind of stuff in here. Alright. What I'm doing, folks, I'm going to go ahead and plant. I'm going to plant the planter right there. There we go. We're going to hook up us a subsolar. And we're going to go back up to that one field we said we're going to have corn in. Take a shortcut right over here. Because I forgot, that field's got to be plowed. Oh, we won't get no profit. Well, we'll get profit off of it, but it might be a lot. So I said, don't snag the railroad tracks. Take them with me. That'd be terrible. Alright. I don't know who you are, but go ahead and go to work on that. Look, Jason too. No, that'd probably be Jordan. Uh-oh. Hang on a second, folks. Okay. Phone went off. I didn't know it was my mom or not. Her and the kids are going to town, so I am recording. Get this guy on up here. Basically, I guess we're just going to cycle around. Don't hit the water fountain. What do y'all think about the trees being gone, y'all? It opened it up quite a bit, didn't it? Yeah, Jason's way here. I love the way they're back around now. Yep, I'm going to have to do these by hand. That way we'll have the maximum number of vehicles. Alright, they're making another round or two. I'm trying, yeah, this guy right here. $91,000 to go. I think the cover's enough head where I can, enough ahead. Oh, whoa, he's way on over. Good. Not gonna start this guy right yet, our girl. gonna get in place and get ready. All right. 59 to go. So, should be able to hold everything that's in the thing there. I mean, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that all? 5 people? Seems like more than that. Need a bigger cultivator. Probably need 2. 27,000 liters left, folks, and then we'll be almost done with the beans. Come on, mister. Oh, folks, check it out. We're at 302,000. We sell this here, we'll be way over our what we need. Yeah. Did I take all the beans? Yep, got all the beans. Good. Price is still the same. Well, I'll hurry up and get this over to the train. The boo might hold the rest of that field, but much they're going to end up being full on the wrong side. Yeah, always gets me. I wish I had a way of putting conveyors across the road here. I'd run a line of conveyors. I don't know if that would work or not. It should. Uh-oh. Almost messed up. Now I'm hoping that one big spot will, on the train, the big hopper, will hold all this, because then we'll be doing all right. Alright, he's doing good. Halfway done. Almost halfway. I'm going to go ahead and get Jason real quick, then go get Boo, since it's saying nearly full. Alright, perfect timing. Perfect timing. And then like a little screenshot to help save the day, right? I like putting a load kind of over the center of the wheels there. All right, perfect takeoff. Good, Jason. We didn't crash into each other. Y'all thought I was going to drive through the crops, didn't you? I'm trying to be realistic, y'all. I'm trying. It's very hard to do, though, but I'm trying. Go over here and catch Boo before she turns. Oh my God! She got out! Oh, pipe out, pipe out, pipe out. Oh, okay. So I didn't get to her in time. Alright, pipe out. I love these big old headers. Get a big fat head. Header. Head. Yeah. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Don't act like y'all don't. Don't act like y'all surprised either. We're going to have quite a bit more beans to take over to the thing there. I'm going to fill that train up. So we get a big bang for a price here. We need to buy some more solar panels. I ain't done that yet. Stutter about right in here. And I hope I didn't mess up on the sound that's in. My speaker's been off this whole time. Oh my god. Because I got speakers off anyway, but. Anyway, back to our truck here, our tractor. We gotta get the rest of these dumped. We need a great demand on our potatoes, or sugar beets. I'll get it right here in a minute, folks. Uh-oh, we're starting to lose money. I know what that means. Right here. Oh man, we're almost out of silage or sullage. No. Folks, that means our prices or money we got is gonna start dropping. Oops. Sorry, dude. See, this is covering the maintenance of the planters, pretty much. Wow. Alright, gotta turn around real quick. Let him go that way. Back this dude up real quick. Gotta keep the animals happy. Especially the sheeps. Well, I done hired him. Let him do his thing for a little bit. Then I dehired. That way I don't have to worry about the workers. Soybeans. Start. Start loading. Uh-oh. Aw, man. Jason. You were doing such a good job, sir. That's okay. As it don't do again. Go to work, please. I'll go ahead and hire get this guy dumping for sure. How many trailers we got left? Wow. As far as I can zoom. 1, 2, 3. Are you dumping on the fourth one? Not bad. Go ahead and let them get this in two. That way it won't only have 27,000 left. And my little estate, let them dump that, get this side out of the way, so we can use a semi truck to dump the rest of it. And folks, if it looks like when I'm looking away, I'm looking at my TV screen and glancing at the computer monitor to make sure it's not messing up. I can see the Elgato on it. I can see my time and everything else. This guy is, I feel it's just 30. Dirty 30. Alright. Oh, dadgummit. Go ahead and cut in front of this guy. Spurs down there. Let's see. I think I'm going to plant barley in this. Just in case we get a demand. Yeah, get some fuel for these guys. Conveyor doesn't stop. I guess the guy's full. There you go. Oh no. That's the dump. I guess I'm going to go ahead and do the others. Whoa, stop. Soybeans, okay. Really? Wow. Folks, look like we're going to have to depend on the soybeans to buy that fuel, because our price is starting to go back down. Or not prices, but our I'll go this way. I think we kept the same corn headers. I'm not for sure. They should be over there. JetBlue coming in behind you. You know how Jason drives, right? Sorry, Jason. You know you love me. Alright, we're going to go over here, jump in this field right here, folks. Tackle this out. Alright. Check that out right there. Woo. It's a beast and a half. Alright, we're going to move Boo to this field. Sprayer staying ahead of the planter is pretty good. Got all three working in the field. Can't beat that. Let's see here. Go ahead and get this guy dumping. Big old black beauty. I'll move my pickup truck out of the way. Tell you what, I'm gonna wait on that. We need to get that train rolling. Is that full? I think it done sucked out all the beans. Okay. So now we're just basically waiting on the semi truck to get full. Take another load over. And then we'll probably go ahead and send it off. Water or pig leaks? Piggly wigglies? Alright, it's kind of bouncing through, folks. Semi truck likes a little bit from being full, so. Ooh. Ow! Yeah, it feels good. Alright. Man, I hate because the price is going down like that. Look like we need to collect our chicken eggs too, folks. I know I ain't really been fond on that. Or not really fond, but... Well, crap. Let's go get Boo real quick. Guess what, we're waiting on Boo. Run this down just a little bit faster or a little bit further. Let's see. Oh man, ain't got time for that. Let's see here. Probably need to do this. Oh. Okay, wasn't that such a good idea? Pull this guy on up some more. Order. Back out if I have to. Okay, I know he's got a nearly full grain tank. I just said I got a new comment on one of my videos. I like getting comments and stuff from y'all. Oh, other way, the other button. There I go. Alright. Let's get back to our... Oh! Messy little suckers. I don't know why I'm checking that. I ain't dumped nothing in it. Really? Doesn't make it to the end, Boo. That's all I ask. that, folks. Close your eyes. I'm going through just a little bit here. Trying to catch her before she gets to the end. Get that pipe out. All right. Trying to get this last little bit right here, folks, because this is what's going to make us and break us at the end, pretty much. Dude's taking our money back up. All right. Now I left that little spot there for Jason to come down through. These combines are going to be done with everything before the planters get done. Oh no. No, oh, I was in the right one. Stop and fold up. We're going to stop him for a little bit. Oh, that held all that water. Okay, almost done. We got to make sure this guy turns the right way, because since he got sprayed, best way I can put it. Okay, if you don't get hung up in the trees. Now that's a good worker. All right. Let's stop. That's odd. Ain't got time quite yet for that. We got to get this guy. Get this little bit right here. Why? But I did think about when I did decide to close down GoChris. The Xbox One edition. I'm gonna plant everything soybeans after I buy all the fields. But don't worry, folks, I'm not gonna do it anytime soon. He might get down there. Gotta get no load over to the train. As soon as I get this guy down to the auger wagon, we're gonna take what's in the auger wagon, go dump it in the truck. Probably just bring a semi over here, probably be faster. In fact, I'll go do that real quick. Move him out of the way. It'll be faster taking him over there than it would to bring the auger wagon back over here. It didn't have to track it back over there, so Yeah. Folks, the time is running by so daggone fast. I know you're blocked. I know you're blocked. Hang on a minute. Oops. Hey, there you go. Put that pipe out. That is perfect. Well, yeah, I'm going to take what's left here, run it over to the train, dump it, then we're going to take the train and go sell it. And then we'll probably end the episode there, folks, because I got to up my video. Here, I'm going to pause it, then do my video, then come back and record some more. Probably all I'm going to do. Sitting here running my mouth and already... Jason, what am I going to do on? Well, Mr. Blue, you was driving. No, I wasn't. You was, Jason. I was pretending to be you anyway. There we go. Oh, I love these long stretches right through here. Alright, let's just run over here. Probably faster. I know, quite a distance away. Y'all imagine Mr. Blue running this far? For real? I wouldn't be able to do it, folks. I'd probably go from here to there and be... Oops. Be out of commission. Alright. Whoa. Ah. Stuck. Alright. There you go. I was hoping to be a full load. This be alright. This should fill that one hopper up. Got my phone on vibrate. Every time the bed vibrates, I look over, make sure it wasn't my mom. Been getting a lot of tweets here lately, but none of my own. Alright, folks. If I don't take out these light poles. I just had to say something, didn't I? I hear every light pole I see. No, I'm just kidding. Just don't tell my heart, okay? I don't think you'll understand. I might blow up and kill this man. Alrighty. Let's switch over to our trains. Finish filling this hopper up. Folks, we should make at least. Okay, I think that's full. About 210,000 off of this. Wow, is that that much more? Alright, let's see what our price is. 1,046. Let's go over and sell this. I got 10 minutes before my movie goes up, or my video. I actually got 9 minutes left of this hour, so we'll probably just go ahead and end it, folks. And when we come back, we might have a ton load of money. I'm probably gonna go ahead and finish the planting and stuff off screen of the other fields. And have my son, I'll be doing that while my son's doing some wood cutting to make up the money difference on the planting. Oh crap, why I always go full throttle around this place? They come over here and cut some of these trees down. I got the brake on. Alright, we're going back up to the first hopper. And it should be that one right there. And we're going dump. Look at that price go up, folks. Oh my god. That's enough by field one right there. $125,636. Wow. Plus another wealthy. We'll easily make $500,000. Oh, yeah. $86,835. And our last little bit. And a whopping $25,499, folks. Check that out. Wow. What's our price down to? Mary's Farm, $612. Whoa. They probably done that on the first one. Why Agribusiness will be the next one. Oh, no, no, that's 612 is Mary's Farm. My bad. 883 for Maplefield Mill. Need that wool to get on up there, folks. Well, all right, folks. I am going to get this train back over where it belongs. Let's check out, sugar feet prices, 122, 117, 154. I tell you what, when that 154 gets to a green mark being the highest, we'll sell it for the train yard. That way all we have to do is transfer from one train to the other. That's be our next sales, get those sugar beets out of the way. Folks, I would buy field number one right now, but I don't want no more sugar beets or potatoes or anything like that. Now, if it was the PC edition, stop trying. If it was the PC edition, I would say go ahead. Alright, Boo is done. But I got about 8 minutes before my video, which won't take very long. And then, oh my god. You know, I don't know how this is going to work out. I guess I'm just going to turn around and spray. Hey, man. Give me a minute. All right, folks, while he's going down through there, let's go over to Agri, field number one. This one here, he's got sugar beets on there. We're going to visit real quick. $333,720. We really got that. But, yeah, we're fixing to be messed over because the planter and stuff. I don't know if we go down here and spray make a difference or not. Might mess up even more. Let's check that out real quick. Folks. We're gonna have to do a lot of plowing. Wow. I'm gonna move this over to the length of the whole boom and just start from there. And let's see what that does. Got just a couple more minutes left. Let's zoom in down here at the very bottom. Reload the map. It's not. Not gonna do it. Okay. It's just gonna be a messed up feel. It's done right there in front of the planter, but that's it. I gotta move all these guys out of the way. Alright, folks, I just want to say thank you for watching my videos. I really appreciate having y'all around. Y'all don't know what it means to me. It means a lot. Jump through. Get them out of the way. Pull this guy up. Let the planter finish planting. Alright, we are done with 26. Alright, folks. Well, like I said, thank you for watching. Enjoy your company. Hope y'all enjoyed mine. Be sure and hit that like button. Share, subscribe. Hit the post notification button, which is that little bell down by the subscribe button. And I want to say thank you to my new subscriber. I will do a shout out in my next video as soon as I get your email confirming. Because I don't know who you are right now. But I want to say thank you for subscribing though. But like I said, until I get that email, I won't know who you are to give a shout out to. So, yeah. But anyway, folks, as you can see right down here, it says donate with PayPal. If you like what you see and you don't mind supporting my channel, shoot me a couple dollars. It will help me buy the DLC for the Xbox One. I already got it for the PC edition. Check out Giants Island 17. That's my next freaking map that I play more than any other besides GoCrest. So yeah, till next time, folks. Thank you for watching. Y'all have a blessed day. And see you next time. Bye. Later.